Hey guys, Mr. Mew Man back here again today with Munchlax Mama, and today we've got an exciting opening here. We have got a Hidden Fates Elite Trainer Box. Now this is one of the reprint ones that was just reprinted here in December of 2020. So I guess that was the end of last year. So we are going to open this up and see. Wow,
Should really, I have brought the scissors?
Yeah, maybe. I'm struggling here.
Okay.
Wow. Well, they sealed it good.
Continue to watch Mr. Mew Man struggle to open this box.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, there we go.
Alright.
Okay, so
the cards are safe in their packs. It's alright.
Yeah, so hopefully we get something in here that we can put in, thinking forward. The top 10 pools of 2021. That would be nice. Mm-hmm. We're not going to be able to open very much Hidden Fates here, as we don't really have much left.
No.
So, neat little book here. So, let's see here. Let's go ahead and skip forward here a little bit to what everyone is trying to get here, of course. The shiny Charizard is what everyone's after.
Yeah.
But I do like that there are several other cards in here that you can get. Of course, Leafeon, Ho-Oh, Greninja, Mewtwo. I mean, there's just tons of them in here. Sylveon, Espeon, Lucario, Umbreon, Darkrai. Tons of great cards in here. I don't know how well Shining Fates is going to measure up to that. I mean, yes, there's shinies, but there's not going to be very many shinies in that. Or shiny Vs or V-Maxes. The card is stuck in there. Oh, there we go. Look at that. So there is the promo.
I love that with the...
Yeah, that is a neat card.
Stained glass.
So, but yeah, as I was saying, I don't think, I don't think Shining Fates is really going to measure up to what Hidden Fates had, just because I don't think there's those other juggernauts of, pools in that set. So, I'll just move these sleeves out to the slide. So, alright, 10 packs, so 5 apiece.
Mm-hmm. I'll try to divide them out for us.
A lot of Charizard packs in this one.
Okay, 2 Charizard packs. You get that.
Okay.
Mew.
And, yep.
And this
works. Yep, that works. Alright, so I'm going to start with a Charizard. I'm going to end with a Mew, because Mew is, of course, my favorite.
Okay.
So, alright, let's see here. Mixing them up. Alright, 10 pulls here. I would like to see at least one of the shiny GXs, 2 normal shinies, and then 2 normal GXs. That's a lot to ask for.
Oh boy.
It is a lot to ask for.
Alright, see how you do.
Yep, alright, so what do we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4. We do this backwards, 1 and 1. So let's see if we can get any kind of good pulls here. So Caterpie, Ekans, Paris, Charmander, that's a good sign, Slowpoke, Fighting Energy, Metapod, Misty's Cerulean City Gym, Magmar, our rare, is a Mr. Mime, and then, reverse Mr. Mime.
That's a
rare. So, alright, 1 down, nothing there.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then, yeah.
1, and then put that one on top.
Yeah, I've kind of forgotten. It's been a while since we opened in Fates.
Yep. Alright, so let's see it. So Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Geodude, Cubone, Lightning Energy, Farfetch'd, Roxgrit, Misty Cerulean City Gym, you're rare. Oh, there you go, Gyarados. Kogatrap. So, well, you can get
keep the Gyarados out.
Keep the Gyarados out. So that is one of the 2 normal GXs.
Uh-huh.
Of course, we are 0-for-2 on a shiny. Alright, my Articuno, Moltres, and a Zapdos pack here.
Okay.
Throw that off to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2.
No, you did it wrong.
Nope, I did do it wrong, didn't I?
Yep. Switch those two. There you go.
Alright, so we have, starting this one with Ekans. Yeah, we're so used to doing other packs. Voltorb, Geodude, Pikachu, Clefairy, Grass Energy, Broxcrit, Chansey, Graveler. My rare is a Bill's Analysis, and wow, shiny Charmeleon. That's actually a really good pull.
1 baby shiny.
Yeah, that's a good one to get too. That's like, what's wrong with that sleeve? It's upside down.
Down.
Yeah, there we go. That is a good shiny to get. All right.
Very nice.
one baby shiny for me. Let's see if we can get one more baby shiny and one good one. Like a Sylveon. Let's see if you pull that Sylveon.
That would be really neat. Four, one, two.
All right, let's start off. Oh, Charmander, Slowpoke, Psyduck, Clefairy, Magikarp, Psychic Energy, Scyther, Jinx, Magmar, your rare is a Snorlax, and Scyther. Nothing for you yet, no shinies.
Nope.
Shiny Charmeleon is I guess technically one of the more valuable cards in the set. So, let's see something here. Come on, something good. Cubone, Jigglypuff, Eevee, Caterpie, Paris, Fairy Energy, Farfetch'd, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Giovanni's Exile. My rare is a Blaine's Last Stand and then a Reverse Energy. So,
those look neat, but not what we're going for.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll leave that out. I only got two packs left. Well, we're...
So there's only 10 packs in here.
Yeah, shift some things around with that Charmeleon. Look at the neat promo. 10. All right, let's see something.
Okay.
All right, Psyduck, Pikachu, Magikarp, Koffing, Clefairy, Water Energy, Charmeleon, Jinx, Graveler. Your rare is it's a holo.
Oh, right.
Man, that is one to get. Oh man, Darkrai. I really like Darkrai.
I know you do. Man, I love the Pokemon.
Yeah. Dang. That's what I'm talking about with this set. We cannot get a Charizard and get something else and be completely satisfied.
Yeah.
I just don't think Shining Face is gonna have that same feeling. I mean, you're going for the Charizard. Yes, there's other shiny Vs and Vmaxes in there. But man, there's just so many in here. Wow, great, great pool. Yeah, Darkrai.
Yeah, that's a good one to get.
Darkrai is awesome. Especially if I play through Pokemon Platinum right now.
Mm-hmm.
One and one. Wow, what a great pool. If we can get more baby shiny, I would say that's a pretty successful box here.
Yeah.
All right, so Cubone, Voltorb, Geodude, Eevee, Clefairy, Fairy Energy, Scyther, Sabrina's Suggestion, Pokemon Center Lady. My rare is a Electrode and then a Vaporeon, which I think is a rare. So I'll keep it out. So, man, so far pretty decent here. I got one pack left and I can hit my one baby shiny. That might be it, but wow, that Darkrai.
That's a good one.
I like that one. All right, so Staryu, Ekans, Eevee, Pikachu, Clefairy, Water Energy, Magmar, Charmeleon, Graveler, your rare is a Mr. Mime, and Chansey. Oh, man. So we are down to our final packs apiece here. It would be nice if one of us can get a GX and one of us can get a baby shiny. So
that would be neat.
That would be exactly what I was hoping to get out of this Elite Trainer box. All right.
Which one are you going to get?
I'm going to get the normal GX.
Okay, do it.
All right. Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans, Caterpie, Fire Energy, Chansey, Giovanni's Exile, Koga's Trap, my rare, that's a holo, and then a Brock's Grit. That's a bummer. It's a holo, at least. I mean.
Also, yeah, you got both the Vaporeons.
Yeah, that was my first common or uncommon reverse, because I've gotten the two rares and the energy and then the shiny. So let's see it. Last pack.
Okay.
Ekans, Eevee, Pikachu, Clefairy, Jigglypuff, Water Energy, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Misty's Determination, Scyther, your last rare, Golem, and Electro. That's a rare. Okay, so we'll do a quick recap. We'll just leave them all down here, I guess. So we'll put it at the bottom here. We got three reverse rares, which is pretty decent. We got one holo, and then we've got the reverse energies we're going to count, and then we have one GX, and then these are our two big hits here. So Charmeleon, which probably one of the better baby shinies, Charmander. And then, man, I'll put that on my side because that was my pool. And definitely the best pool here is this Darkrai GX. Man, I really like this card.
See
if I can get that
one to
focus a little bit. Oh, what a great, great card. So, well, then again, so that's the great thing about Hidden Fates. I said it's going to be very interesting to see how Shining Fates competes with this later on in the year. Wow, it's going to be tough to measure up to it, but it's going to be fun to open. I'd like to do a couple comparisons between that and Hidden Fates once we have that set completed. So if you guys like to give us a like, subscribe. Thank you guys for joining, and we'll see you next time.